to our second agenda item from November 16th meeting is nomination of Sara Bronin to chair the Advisory Council on Historic Preservation. Ms. Bronin is a Rhodes Scholar, a Yale Law School graduate, and both an architect and a lawyer. She is currently both a professor at Cornell's University College of Architecture and on the faculty of Cornell Law School. She has previously taught property law at the University of Connecticut Law School and was recently a visiting professor at Yale School of Architecture. She's clearly knowledgeable about issues of historic preservation, has a distinguished record of public service in this area at the state, national, and local levels. I think she's highly qualified to chair the Advisory Council, and I urge a favorable vote on her nomination. Does anybody wish to make any remarks on Ms. Bronin? If there's no further debate, the question is reporting nomination Sara Bronin to the chair of the Advisory Council on Historic Preservation with the recommendation that the nomination be confirmed. The clerk will call the roll. We'll turn now to agenda item number one from our November 16th meeting is that of Mrs. Laura Daniel Davis to be the Assistant Secretary of the Interior for Land and Minerals Management. Ms. Daniel Davis has served in the Department of the Interior before. She served as the Chief of Staff to the Deputy Secretary of the Interior during the Clinton administration and as Chief of Staff to Secretary Salazar and to Secretary Jewell during the Obama administration. She has been serving as the Principal Deputy Assistant Secretary of Land and Mineral Management since January. She is plainly knowledgeable and experienced and up to the task for which she has been nominated, and I urge a favorable vote on her nomination. I support this nomination, and do you wish to make any more additional remarks? Senator Barrasso.